There are many reasons a recruiter might need to unpost a job requisition. Some examples are they have enough applicants, it may have been too long since the requisition was posted, the requisition might have been postponed or canceled, or many more. In many cases, such as sufficient applicants, it makes sense to automate the process of unposting job requisitions. This video teaches you how. There are four overall steps to unposting job requisitions. First, as an implementer, you need to use Transaction Design Studio to expose the Automatically Unpost Requisition attribute for job requisitions. Second, once again as an implementer, you create a fast formula that tests the condition. For example, to see whether there are currently enough active applicants to unpost the job. Once you've done that, the recruiter can create a requisition that uses that fast formula. And finally, as a recruiting administrator, you need to periodically run a scheduled process to check the conditions and unpost any affected job requisitions. I start signed in as an administrator who has a role that includes both the Administer Sandbox privilege, which is required to work with sandboxes, and the Access HCM Page Configurator privilege, which is required to use Transaction Design Studio. I'm in a sandbox that includes HCM Experience Design Studio. I navigate to Transaction Design Studio. Select the Recruiting Create Job Requisition action and either create a new rule or edit an existing one. In the Configuration region, make the Automatically Unpost Requisition field visible. Save and close your changes and publish the sandbox. Next, I'll create the fast formula that will be used to determine whether to unpost the requisition. Provide a descriptive name and set the type to recruiting job requisition. Add code that returns why if the job should be unposted. For example, in this case, if the active job application count is greater than 1, it returns why. This is an overly simplistic case, but it makes it easy for us to verify that the formula is working. Compile and submit the formula. You're done as an implementer. You're ready to sign in as a recruiter and create a job application that uses this fast formula. Create a requisition as usual. The steps are skipped for you here. And in the configuration section, be sure to select for whom you want to unpost and the condition, which is the fast formula you created as an implementer. Post the requisition and add 2 applicants. Once again, the steps are abbreviated. Now add the applicants. Once you're done, verify that the requisition is posted and satisfies the unposting condition. Sign in as a recruiting administrator and run the Publish Job Requisitions process. This process will check existing posted job requisitions against their unpost conditions and will unpost any requisitions that match the conditions. You should schedule this process to run periodically, for example, once every 15 minutes. Once the process completes, sign out as your implementer and in as your recruiter and verify that the requisition has been unposted. You've successfully automatically unposted a job requisition. For more information on this topic, you can view the courses on Oracle University. Thanks for watching!